Okay, and what exactly is this good for? Well, my table saw has a crosscut table and it came with this really heavy cast iron crosscut fence. And that fence gets attached to the table with two star knobs. And I just tighten them to about hand tight, which holds the fence really securely. But then undoing them is a real pain. This really hurts and is extremely awkward because you can't really get your fingers in there, and if you get them in there, you are guaranteed to pinch them. So undoing those is the sole purpose of this wrench.